come up on New Week, there will be a new Lumina Quest available. But for now, we're doing the CappySmack Morning Show. It's my Warlock's turn. Might notice I'm just playing the game, but you also might notice I'm just playing the game. I was doing my dailies because you get good stuff. You get cores, you get shards. Cores and shards are good. You get enough cores and shards, and whenever you get something cool, you can infuse it. But that's kind of the way it goes. Right? You want to be able to raise your power level or tune your build. And as long as you're playing the game, you might as well put yourself in a place where you can do that. Gunsmith gives cores. Spider gives shards. Spider also gives cores. Cores and shards. There are other options as well. You can do black armory for shards. And also schematics. Well, occasionally things will drop in black armory.
All goods for trade. Take a look.
Well, a little prithy, I'm trying to get 10,000 bright dust. Oh, and I don't have any. Did I not complete something?
Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Underway.
Welcome to the old. Well, I got about 3 hours to kill, so.
Guardian.
Alright, we'll do some of this. Yeah, sure. That guy is just. Used to look up to him, but you know.
Let's get started.
Can't look up to a guy who. Basically, hung his friend out to dry.
Done and done. Till next time. Lost count of how many seasons have passed.
Been in the game for a long time, dude.
Guardian, what puzzles do you there?
Puzzles about bears.
If we end, the data ends with us. That fate is too terrible to comprehend.
It's terrible. Oh, I can do a forging mission.
Out in the world, huh? Everything's still there.
Okay, so
we've got
submachine gun fusion and kinetic.
Even with the most difficult fight, all that is required is the right key.
That's definitely you.
Remain vigilant, Guardian.
Too many targets. One at a time. As we think. It's your first day on the job?
First day. First days are always good.
I can work with this.
I was hoping you could. Me too.
No substitute for a full magazine.
You got that right, brother.
Lot of tech floating out there in the reef.
Yeah, a lot of tech. Right on, brother. Lot of tech. This war is gonna go on forever, man. It's good versus evil. Good versus evil.
Even with the most of your ciphers, all that is required is the right key.
Dude, that is so profound. I can't even imagine how profound it might be, but it's very profound.
Unfortunately, this is all we have at the moment.
Well, it sucks, but, you know, that's the way it is. That's possible.
You know where to find me.
Are you gonna be right here? You're in the game. You're not going anywhere. Unless you do. Thank you. Well, I'm on the wrong weapons. Well, let's do Huckleberry.
I'm eager to continue our friendship.
He thinks he's gonna pay $2,500 for a legendary shard.
Make the shore respect you.
Dude's full of shit. He just doesn't know it. But he is full of shit. Okay, got a treasure map to do, right? Dreaming City. Be intrepid. Tangled. Why do I have that? I mean, I like this cat shell, but why do I need so many of them? I mean, it's really not useful. Alright, so if you do a lot of strikes, well, maybe you get faction consumables, but it's just not useful. Fortunately, I like cats. Maybe I like them too much. Gonna go in my vault, and when the vault space gets too full, I'll make a choice.
You here for patrol duty?
Yeah.
I'll feel better knowing you're out there mowing down Taken.
Yeah, mowing them down.
The curse at bay.
Right, keeping the curse. It's a curse. You think these people can understand how curses work? It's magic. We don't keep magic at bay. Like, once something has been cursed, it's just cursed.
Welcome back. I thought you might like that one.
Not gonna say I like it, but you know.
Keep hunting. I want the head of every hive you can find.
Right on. Why do I have two sniper rifle launchers? I mean, a fusion rifle loader, I can almost see.
Keep hunting. I want the head of every hive you can find.
All active guardians, the Scorn are rallying, requesting support.
Right on. Why do you let these people have a rally? Did you sell them a license to a rally? Fuck, I'll let these people meet and coordinate. Now they're gonna be able to get a stadium and fill it up with all kinds of their other people. And they'll be able to say shit.
Thank you. Oh, with the damn party. Yep. I like moving around without dying. I like the verticality. You're a fucking moron. Thank you. Don't make me waste ammo, Mr. Monster.
got a job you need to do. With guardians like you fighting alongside us, we can and will hold off the taking.
No, you won't. It's a curse. You know, the creature that cursed you isn't going to just remove it. Because you don't want to deal with it. The creature that cursed you is dead. So you're stuck with a curse. Next time you get cursed, make sure it's not dead. Maybe ask it to reverse the curse? Oh, would you please reverse this curse you just put on us? And it will of course say things like, well, it'll be expensive. And do you have any idea how long it takes to craft a curse? No? Well, it's expensive.
Like the Scorn are getting restless. Teach them how we relax.
We relax by you being dead. Thank you. many scorns, so little time.
Aunt Well. The Taken Lieutenant has been targeting my squad relentlessly, picking us off one by one. You have to help stop her.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think this fusion works a whole lot better. Although the other one has more impact. I don't know, it just seems better. It's more visceral.
Thank you. I'll feel better knowing you're out there mowing down Taken and keeping the curse at bay.
I'd feel better if you weren't so stupid.
Advised that a new Taken blight has been spotted in this sector.
Thank you.
A new Riven's curse? No, it's not. It's not a Riven's curse. Some shards. Resilient little fucks, aren't they? That's a possibility. Oh, do I have to defeat close range? What the fuck? Submachine gun, shotgun, sonar, swords.
rocket launcher, huh? Well, that might be not useful for anything. It's just a dumbfire missile. Nail shards. Well, I have to use. I have to use what I have to use. Well, at this point, I think I need money. So it's looking like I need to go to another location. I can get money. I'm not gonna blind bomb with the submachine gun, fuck.
I'm eager to continue our friendship. Very good. Make it happen.
Sensors show an inbound fallen containment cell from the Prison of Elders.
Oh.
Sensors show an inbound hive containment cell from the Prison of Elders.
Oh, I gotta defeat enemies with it. There you go.
Businessman trying to make a buck. Our mutual adversaries make that challenge. Deal with them. Thank you.
Hello. I suppose that will be.
Yes, yes, go. Perhaps I just...
No, I will not suffer ambiguity with this work.
Thank you.
Thank you. is emerging as you so gallantly mow your way through enemy forces. Go on mowing. I will observe.
Icora's agents report that our enemies have required novel technology. I want it. I need it. Get it.
Thank you.
all again? With that blasted, rock-shaking, concentration-shattering machinery!
What we did.
Caused pandemonium among the Cabal, detonated vehicles, pulverized the commander.
Yes. How'd you know?
From the unbearable racket. My head.
and then he'll trust us. Let's work together. All yours. All yours. Let me know if you find any Golden Age tech out there. I hate how the Cabal think they can raid this place. They don't get to walk in here and take things from my family. I really believe Rasputin can do some good. We just need to trust him, and then he'll trust us.
Do me a favor and clear out some enemies.
I don't know, darling. Do you a favor, you do me a favor. Is that how it works? Thank you.
Bring back what was taken from us.
Thank you.
of strange hive bioenergy coming from your location. And that is never a good sign.
It never is. It's never a good sign.
What's the plan here?
Shoot lots of hives.
That's a good plan. They're emotional spectrums.
I'm sure Call to Serve is awesome, but not in this century.
them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you. Use it carefully. Aim well, my friend. All over it. Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done.
Teach them not to stick around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Oh, Do they still think they can outrun us?
Thank you.
Skiff with glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
We'll teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Think they can outrun us?
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done.
Injection rig approaching, Guardian. You know what to do.
Do this.
Hit them where it hurts.
Again, Debris.
You know what I say about you, Guardian? You do things big, and you do them with style.
What can I do for you, Guardian? Thank you for shopping at Eververse. It's easy math, Guardian. You got the silver, Eververse has the goods.
That's easy math. It really is.
Want to take a look, Guardian? Eververse has a lot to offer. Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory. It's not home yet, but it will be. Fenchurch, there's a lot of fantastic things. I tend to believe him. Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look? Looking for anything special?
Anything.
Underway. Acknowledged. Ready.
Your return honors me, Guardian. There is hope for humanity yet. Guardians of you. The archives finite, I wonder. Can a data set ever truly be complete? Guardians are always welcome.